2019 Volvo XC40 EPA mileage ratings are out. T5 AWD has more power than competitors, doesn't sacrifice fuel economy. The EPA ratings for the new Volvo XC40 compact SUV have been released. The official figures put the 248 horsepower, $35,200 XC40 T5 AWD at 23 miles per gallon city, 31 highway and 26 combined. Those numbers are pretty decent in the XC40's class, as the slightly more expensive, $35,900 BMW X1's drive 28i does slightly poorer. 22 city, 31 highway, 25 combined. The $35K Audi Q3 quattro has even worse figures, at 20 miles per gallon city, 28 miles per gallon highway, 23 miles per gallon combined. And if you were to do some savings, by choosing a cheaper vehicle like the $28,490, Touring Spec, to $31,920, Grand Touring Spec, Mazda CX-5 AWD with its non-turbo 2.5 SkyActiv engine. You would benefit from slightly better fuel economy in the city. The Mazda gets 24 miles per gallon in the city, but only 30 miles per gallon on the highway, and the combined mileage matches the Volvo at 26. Of course, the Mazda's engine only produces 184 HP against the Volvo's significantly more powerful turbo unit, while the Audi Q3's TFSI engine offers 200 HP and the BMW similarly 2-liter turbo has 231 HP. Finally, one interesting comparison can be done with the Mercedes-Benz GLA 250 4MATIC. The $35,400 MSRP and the fuel economy of the Benz match the Volvo at 23 city, 31 highway and 26 combined. But the GLA 250 is down on power. Compared to the Volvo, the Benz's 208 horsepower turbo 4 has a 40 HP deficit,